pray. Eyes for imagination that we use every day.
And for the numbers we know, 1, 2, 3.
D is for drawing the best you can see.
E is for exercise to keep our bodies strong.
O is for reading books all day long.
G is for good friends we made along the way.
A is for the alphabet we know how to say.
I is for remembering what we have learned.
C is for yummy treats and the energy we burn.
D is for excitement. This year we've had some.
And it is for next year. First grade, here we come.